The first thing you want to keep in mind when you're out on a construction site is that bad guys don't want to be seen. You're a good guy, you need to be seen. So camouflage, black hat, no company logo, that's a no-no. You want to be visible and identifiable. So that means, so you're gonna put on your high vis and a logoed hat or